You're never gonna make it, you're not good enough. There's a million other people with the same stuff. You really think you're different, man, you must be kidding. Think you're gonna hit it, but you just don't get it. It's impossible, it's not probable, you're irresponsible. Too many obstacles, you gotta stop it, yo. You gotta take it slow, you can't be a pro. Don't waste your time no more. Who the fuck are you to tell me what to do? I don't give a damn if you say you disapprove. I'm gonna make my move, I'm gonna make.
Second referee administering a substitution. Ensure the names of the officials of volleyball appear on the first set score sheet. Ensure the coaches have lineup sheets at least 10 minutes before the end of each team's timed warm-up periods.
The scorekeeper and assistant scorekeeper are seated at the scorekeeper's table, positioned on the side of the court opposite the first referee and behind the second referee. The scorekeeper is in charge of the score sheet throughout the match in cooperation with the second referee. The assistant scorekeeper is responsible for tracking the libero players' entries and aiding the scorekeeper.
There are three signals which are used by line judges. They are in, out, and unsighted.
Lyrics coming at you with supersonic speed.
Ball crew. Some teams will have ball crew that manage the game balls during the play. The purpose of the ball crew is to help keep the game flowing smoothly. Not having to wait players to retrieve the volleyballs can help speed up the game. Sometimes the ball will get wet. The crew will clean the ball and rinse it off with a towel so that it can be used for the next game.